Good morning all, myself Priyashita, studying in 3rd BSc MBCS and my friend MD Roshni, T. Pallavi, RVK Mahalakshmi and VSL Durga Devi had done a project about motion sensor light, PIR motion sensor. Appliances automatically work when an infrared ray is released by the human beings have been identified. In this, the main components of the project are PIR motion sensor, resistor of 220 ohms, transistor 2N2222, diode 1N4007, relay 5V, power supply 5V, supply 5V, DC, AC bulb holder and H-type screw terminal knobs. And now I am going to show you my project. And this is our project. About this project, my friend Pallavi will explain in detail.
Let me explain the components of the circuit. Here PIR motion sensor module are connected to the resistor 220 volts ohms, and this resistor and transistor also connected to this sensor module, and these two are connected to the charger, and this charger was 5 volts DC charger. So this charger and this sensor module connectors are connected to this bulb. So this by this bulb connections bulb is connected to these connectors, this bulb 220 volts AC lamp. Now I show you the how we connected these components. Here this is the PIR motion sensor module, and here we connected to this transistor and resistor 220 ohms, and these resistor are connected to this diode 1N4007, and these are the connectors, wires are connected to this charger. These charger are connected to this bulb. So this is the 220 volts bulb. This is the outcome of this project. Here this is bulb. This plug is connected to the electricity. Then the current passes through this. Then bulb will light.
Now the working will be explained by my friends Roshni and Mahalakshmi.
Project PIR sensor module. When a motion is detected by the sensor, the light gets automatically glown up.